Another way to format text is to go up into your format menu here, go to format text, and then you can make some changes using this menu here. There are various things that you can utilize here. So you know, might want to go into text, increase and decrease indents, etc., etc. You'll also see that there are various quick keys that if you get to know them might just speed up your workflow. Generally though, I tend to just use this formatting bar here because it's just so convenient.